Hello guys, this is Shortcut to Pass MU and we are putting the video on drawing the pneumatic circuit. Okay, only the pneumatic circuit. The question is draw pneumatic circuit by using 4x2 valve, DC control valve. Okay. And delay of 5 seconds. It is not required. Okay. This question is delay AB in bracket plus delay A minus delay B minus. Okay. This is your sum. Okay. Then the same step, we have to draw first the double acting cylinder. Okay, they will be mentioning you that draw the double acting cylinder for both A and B. This is for B, this is A minus, this is A plus, B minus, B plus. Then drawing the 4x2 wall. 4x2 means 2 means 2 walls, 2 boxes. The symbol is like this. Okay, drawing the solenoid. Okay, this A plus will be in cross. This is your A plus and this is your A minus. This is your B plus, this is your B minus. Okay, then connection of the cylinder with the wall. Okay, this is your compression, this is your exhaust, this is your compression, this is your exhaust. Then we have to start directly output. Okay, that means we have to start from the starting term, that is delay AB. This whole term is only, this is a one term. Okay, means delay AB plus, means the previous term is delay B minus, the whole key. This is your whole term, that is your key. Okay, means we have to draw the symbol of delay. In this, the symbol of delay is very complicated, that is I have to draw this 3x2 wall in this, a closed wall. Okay, this is a symbol for delay. Okay, a very complicated one, and having a spring. Okay, then we have to draw the B minus. The B minus is all the walls will be of 3x2 closed DC walls. Okay, this is a symbol for B minus, having a spring. The symbol is like this, and because B is minus, that's why we have to fix that. Okay, this is your B minus. Okay, connecting with this, and which is connected to AB plus, means connection will be like this. And AB plus means this also is connected with, okay, A plus and B plus, which is connected to the delay, and then B minus. Okay, then next term, that is your delay AB. Okay, delay AB is over. Then delay A minus means delay minus, the previous term is the delay AB, means the key will be of delay AB. That is, means you are drawing the same delay symbol, okay, the two boxes, and AB minus, AB plus, sorry, means the same 3x2 wall having a spring. This is your A plus. Because of plus, we don't have to fix this wall, okay? And this is for B plus, having a spring. Okay, this is your B plus, which will be connected like this. And this term will be connected to AB. Means A minus, sorry, A minus, which is a term of A minus, means the connection will be like this. Okay, then delay B minus means starting from delay, but the key will be of delay A minus, means again we have to draw the symbol of delay. Okay, then drawing A minus, drawing this 3x2 wall, okay, having a spring. A minus means it is fixed because of minus. The connection will be like this, which is connected to B minus. Okay, our circuit diagram is over. Then the last step is that to connect all to FRL unit. Okay, means this is a symbol for the FRL. Okay, okay, this is our diagram of pneumatic circuit. Only they will tell you to draw only the pneumatic circuit, then only you have to draw this diagram. And please practice this delay symbol. It is very difficult to draw, and we have to draw all the A plus B minus, all 3x2 closed walls, closed DC walls. Only the minus will be fixed. Okay, thank you guys.